Christmas has been reading lines from 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, and the idea is that next Friday all those lines will be added together and you'll be able to hear the whole of the verse of 'Twas the Night Before Christmas as read by Norfolk school children. And today we're heading right to the edge of the county. Let's find out where.
Fetford Drake Primary. We really like to get into a Christmas spirit and decorate the whole house, and it looks fantastic. On Christmas Day morning, I usually go downstairs and open my presents at about 6 o'clock to 7 o'clock, and then I probably have breakfast, then I'd get dressed, then we would get in the car to go to my nan's house and celebrate Christmas there. At Christmas dinner, we usually have turkey, roast potatoes, lorchers, and also carrots, peas, broccoli, and cauliflower. Out of all those, my favourite is cauliflower. This year, I've asked for Christmas for a couple of Lego creative sets, because when you get one, you can build one, then destroy it, and build another one. Christmas at school is always a busy time. This year we're going to go to a Church of Nazarene to sing a Christmas through the ages. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen. On Comet, on Cupid, on Dunder and Blixen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Christmas, lots of cauliflower, and send lots of love to your nan as well. Thank you to everyone as well who made Anna feel very, very welcome at Thetford Drake Primary. You are all stars today. And tomorrow, where are we off to tomorrow? Snettisham, it's your turn for the next few lines of 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. Sure.